Hello friends, this is Nirmal here for Technic, and in this video we will see how to customize the navigation bar on the Nokia Lumia 630. So Nokia Lumia 630 is the first Windows phone which runs a dual SIM and which has support for dual SIM after the release of Windows Phone 8.1. So apart from this, there is a few other changes to Nokia Lumia 630. One being there is no camera button, there is no dedicated camera button on this phone. Apart from this, instead of the home screen, the three buttons here, they have been moved on screen. Initially it was hardware touch screen buttons on the device, so the home, back as well as the search key has been moved on screen. So you can see the space here, this was previously occupied by the three buttons, now they have been moved to on screen buttons. So now you can see that Microsoft or Nokia has added another feature wherein you can customize this navigation bar. So we'll see how to customize this navigation bar. So for that you need to go to the settings. So let's just go to the settings. So in the settings, scroll down and you can see an option called navigation bar. So you can see this is the option navigation bar. So click here and you can see there are three options. So let's just zoom in and show you. So we can see the three options. First is always dark, second is match background, and third is match accent color. So we'll show you all the three. So always dark is obviously it will show up dark background all the time. So this is always dark, so it will be always dark irrespective of whatever is the theme or the accent color. Now second is match background. So what it does is, if your background is dark background, it will have the dark navigation bar, and if you have set white as the background, you can see this will change to white. So let's go ahead and see change to white. So go to start plus theme and you can select the background as light. Now come back. Now you can see the back here always the match background option. So you can see this has turned to white. Now if you select again always dark, it will go back to dark color. And the third option is match the accent color. So right now orange is the color, the accent color. So this is matching the accent color and changing it to the orange color. So that depends upon the accent color which you have selected. So let's go ahead and change the accent color. So accent color, let's keep it blue. And you can see it has been changed to blue. So these are the three options. One is always dark, that will be, it will be black background. Second is match the background color. The background color can be either white or black. That is the two options in Windows Phone. So that is the second option for navigation bar. And the third is match the accent color. So whichever accent color you have selected, that will be set as the color for the navigation bar. So these are the three options for navigation bar, and this on-screen option allows you to customize this background color of the navigation bar in Windows Phone 8.1 with Nokia Lumia 630. So that's all guys, with a quick guide on how to change the colors of navigation bar in Nokia Lumia 630. And if you have any specific queries, drop a comment and we'll be glad to help you out with your queries. If you like this video, do hit the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates, and thanks for watching this video.